Masari Martin. An American actress and producer, she started in a comedy film, Childish, went ahead and did her own movie, Little, where she was also among the executive producers. She was casted in the ABC comedy series, Blackish, for her own breakthrough role. Masari is already taking over the entertainment industry despite her young age. She's the CEO, co-founder, and face of Genius Production based in Las Vegas. She's bound to make history and one of the youngest executive Hollywood film producers. With her outstanding skill, Masari has been nominated in several occasions for major awards.
And the Young Stars Award goes to Marcel Martin!
Dang. Okay. Well, wow. Thank you so much.
Among the awards she received included the NACP Image Awards and Young Artist of the Year.
This is my sixth Image Awards. So being a part of this and just having so much inclusion and diversity and just amazing representation for us, it's absolutely amazing.
Beside her activity career, Masari likes to dance and sing.
I'm leading by example, you know? You don't see a lot of young black girls doing like very interesting and amazing things like this. So I want to lead by example and to tell them that they can do whatever they want, any age or at any time, and speak your mind because you don't know who's watching or listening.
Deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
It's our light, not our darkness, that most frighten us.
We ask ourselves, who are we to be gorgeous, brilliant, and talented?
Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God.
Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightening about shrinking.
So that other people do not feel insecure about you. We are all meant to shine as children do.
We are born to make manifest the glory of God that within us. It is not that in some of us, but in all of us.
It is not just in some of us, but it is in every one of us. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people
permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Deodorant spray. Many people suffer from bad body odor, yet we can manufacture our own deodorant spray at home. We can even sell it to other people and create business. How to make natural deodorant spray? All you need is alcohol, like a strong vodka or gin, as in real alcohol meant for drinking, and an essential oil. Well, plants and flowers have a scent because they have oils in them. These oils can be extracted from plants and flowers so that we can use them. They are known as essential oils. For example, lemon essential oil, lemongrass essential oil, rose essential oil, and lavender essential oil. Now, besides smelling good, each of these oils have a unique characteristics when they are sprayed on the skin. Some have the ability to kill bacteria and viruses, some stop itching skin, some cure insect bites and swellings, some heal wounds, and many others. To make a good deodorant spray, you need an essential oil that has the ability to kill the bacteria that make our body to smell bad. The best essential oils for this are lemon or lemongrass oil, lavender oil, and tea tree oil. You can get these oils in various supermarkets in Uganda. The average price of a small essential oil is 10k to 30k. But one bottle of essential oil can make 30 or more spray deodorants because you only use drops of it. So all you have to do is just mix up the alcohol with just a few drops of the essential oils. Like earlier mentioned, it could be lemongrass oil, lavender essential oil, or tea tree essential oil. And then put them in a spray bottle, shake a bit, and voila, you have yourself a natural healthy deodorant spray. Now, if you don't want to use the alcohol, you can replace it with apple cider vinegar and distilled water. If you research a little more, you can actually make many of these natural deodorant sprays and sell to your neighbors and to your friends. These personal made deodorants are much cheaper and much healthier than many deodorant spray brands that are sold in the shops. So why don't you start making some deodorant sprays today so that you can help others and yourself smell super fresh and clean.
Don't go and ignore by your chance. This is the winner. Do we have Sharon in the group there? Sharon, you only one.
For the brief, like, I would like to thank the Gitin Nation, like, for coming around here, paying us a visit. And what I've learned, like, today is we all need to have talents, but not forgetting that upstairs is the most important thing. That's why I'm up here to actually thank our school administration for allowing these people to come here to give us these words of knowledge, showing us that we need to show who we are, but then not forgetting that school is the best thing that our parents can give to us. Thank you.
Naluza Magimelisa, Form 5 Arts. What I've learned today, I've so far learned two things. The one thing is to identify your skill. Like, you should know the skill you have, and you should use that skill to get what you want. The second thing, I've learned that we should use our talents to get what we need. Like what these guys have done for us today, you go there, tell them your skill, tell them your talent, and they'll help you reach whatever you want.
Right now, we need to choose two representatives, one for RNTV and the other one for GT. Are you seeing me? I am pointing. I don't look behind me.
The Urban TV school representative is Saint Maria Gorati, SS Katende, and Namugame Maria Daniela, and I'm actually contesting for a post of junior entertainment prefect in my school, and the fact is that I am cheating.
Hello everyone, I'm Noloza Magi Melissa at Saint Maria Gorati, SS Katende. I'm in Form 5 Arts. I want to be a lawyer in future, and I'm the GTN representative. I love GTN. And
watch Urban TV at 7 p.m. every Sunday. Yeah, big up to you, all lovers of Urban TV.
Thank you very much, our viewers. It's been a pleasure. St. Maria Goretti, it's been a blast. We love your Urban TV. GTN, thank you.
Stay tuned until next time. Don't touch the dial. It's Urban TV. This is GTN. Bye.